What up, it's Tay Tizzle, and I'm about to react to Best Lindy Neek, I think that's how you say her name, on this Best Musical.ly compilation. Anyway, I got something to say to Kennedy. Stop playing with my boy, Pontiac DDG, and y'all need to go out, because y'all goals. You keep on playing with my boy, and he keep on taking L's, and no L's need to be needed. So stop playing with my boy. You know that you like him. Like, I know that you like him. Like, it's not no lie. First, you said you had a crush on him. Then you tried to be real like an OG, and I don't blame you trying to be real like an OG. But why you trying to act phony now? Acting like, I'm not saying you acting phony. I'm just basically saying y'all could be a good couple. I'm not even lying. Like, y'all for real could be a good couple. Like, y'all need to give it a shot. I don't know why y'all don't want to. It's not that hard. Like, I might be wrong. Her name might be Amisa. Because they look just alike. So, I might be tweaking. So, anyway, let's get to it. Oh, hey, I might do that too. If y'all want me to read all them text messages. But, yeah, I might do it. Shouts out to my best friend, Kyla. You already see her little thing right there on my notifications. Let's put it down. Okay, my bad. I was just saying. But anyway, she wanted me to do a video messenger. But I couldn't tell or whatever, so I guess I'm gonna react to this. I don't know why she want me to react. I know why she want me to react to Musical.ly, but I guess they be lit or whatever, so. Money, guys.
Stomach on flat, and yo. Ass on, what's that? And, yeah, I need it all right now. Last year I had drama, girl, not right now. It's me, Marty. Mama had me in jail. Already not average. 1 pound fat head came out the womb I was dabbing. Kindergarten had a crush, little white girl named Dora. Hello. Obviously it was a bad hit. The first thing I did was explode.
This is all I ever wanted, nigga.
Did, though.
Why would I let you take it from me, nigga? I ain't stupid, ain't no dummy, nigga.
Boogie
a
with
couple
the hood.
Fingers on a couple triggers. Everybody, welcome to the gun show. Let it go.
He's
a hater. Hey, you like it when I take it that I love you and put nobody above you go down.
Hey, okay, check it. And I'm about to wreck it. Oh, got the Xbox better disconnected. Cause I gotta check and I'ma check it. Ooh, the reverse challenge. He killed that.
It's here today and gone tomorrow.
I know that song, Pound Cake by Drake and Jay-Z. That's decent.
I know you want this for life. Taking pictures with all my eyes, but I can't be your wife. I just want you for one night.
I know you want this for life.
I might just steal your bitch. That's on God. I might pull up in that six. That's on God. All my homies off the shits.
That's on God.
I cannot.
Bro, y'all for real gotta show ads. I don't care about no blood on the crib. They always want me to stall to
me.
Ooh.
you need to relax. Matter of fact, you can sit on my lap. Matter of fact, I'm about to pipe it up and stab, and I'ma do the dab. And know how I rock, huh? I can make it from the top of the million, rock on any block. I ain't telling you nothing, cause I already got the guap.
Just this pretty, that's seldom. This box better than the box he was held in. I'm on the D in the outer. I call him Tabby like Chowder. He like it when I get drunk, but I like it when he be sober. That's the top of the top, but I never fuck with beginners. I let them play with my pussy. That's
you my number one.
Nice. Run out of the car. What up?
This nigga mad at this bitch
cause
she wanna spend
winter time on a boat. I noticed you niggas singing. We finna float. Addicted to cash and addicted to money.
That song decent. If y'all know what that song called that she lip singing over, let me know. Just let me know. Comment down below and let me know what that song called.
Mo,
I say, girl, you need a hot boy. She said, you need to
stop playing
with them thighs, boy. I say, you need a real nigga. She say, yes, Lord. And what you need your ex for? I'm triple X, Lord. Okay.
Probably not. I mean, shit. To be honest with you, man, she's a...
That thing. Shit. Fine in hell. Big as fuck. My God. That's my baby. Caroline.
He in love with a ghetto girl. He said he want a piece like Manowar. Pat pat on a kitty cat. He don't mess with them regulars. He tryna kick it like a ninja. He tryna stick it like syringes.
I'm not even turning up cause she rapping. I'm basically turning up cause that beat fire and the bass that's kicking in these skull candies, they banging right now.
Really like, what do you want to learn from me? I have no clue what it is you do, but all I know is I be loving you.
Hey. Talk, talk, then that ass a fire. Like goddamn bitch, I think I love you. Didn't look like this time, no song, but we can wear my shit after we're done.
I'm finna be on. Hey, hey, I'm beyond.
Bro, this video finna be long.
Hey, little mama, would you like to be my sunshine? We touch my game, we gon' turn this to...
And if you feel you're sinking, I will jump right over into cold, cold water for you. And although time may take us into different...
Don't act like you forgot! I call him Scott. Like blah, blah, blah.
Hey,
you should know me well enough. But I am on. Yeah, yeah.
While I'm hitting your hoe from the behind. Fast forward, no rewind. I'ma kill the nigga in the meantime.
I might just steal your bitch. That's on God. I might pull up in that six.
Hey, that's on God.
Then why she texting me? Why she keep calling my phone, speaking sexually? Every time I'm out, why she stressing me?
You call her Stephanie, I call her Ernie. I don't open doors for no. I just want that night, not more.
Party. Pass me a cup, I'll take a shot to the head like yardy, yardy.
Hey.
You wanna take me home, put me in a bed and fill my body.
To be honest with you, she's a
thing. Fine in hell. Big as fuck, my God. That's my baby.
Yeah. That's my song. Bro, how hell looking? You. How hell look, you?
Young money is the roster and I'm on the crew. And I'm pull up.
Or that old song I'm in with.
And if I'm fake, I ain't noticed cause my money ain't.
Let me get this straight. Wait, I'm the rookie, but my features and my shows 10 times your pay. The DK for a verse.
I like how she did that. It looked like her hand was glitching.
Bang.
Okay. Oh my God. Oh my God. I know that song. Bro. That song.
when I first heard that, I heard that at my cousin's basketball game. And they played that song, and I liked it so much. In case y'all don't know what I'm talking about, the song is by Kid Cudi. It's called Day and Night. It's an old school song, in case y'all don't know. Y'all probably don't know anyway, but I know. It's just good, because Day and Night. Tony Remedy, she bae. When I come my way, your nigga wanna come my way.
Yo, baby, my baby, but only on pay. Shit to put a smile on her face. That chick ain't yours. You might fuck that girl. You might have said you love that girl. But she belongs to the gang. And when she with me, I let her do her thing. Some nigga with you front and forth. Dog tryna pull up on her, all she do is lane change. They be in the air, want her to be the main thing. Tryna lock her down, she ain't with the chain gang. Wanna make a wifey bud, no name change. She be on that Birkin to Chanel type of name change. She be stunting, she be on a jacket.
I got a lot of all you want to give me.
Turn up.
Young money is the roster and I'm monster crew. And I'm pull up in the bank with the funny face. And if I'm fake, I ain't noticed cause my money ain't.
Let me get this straight. Wait, I'm the rookie with my features and my show.
You know what? Since they keep on posting that ad so bad, I'ma just install the phone. After I'm done, I'm just going to install it. I'm just going to install it. Because I know y'all like, take this one, install that app. You need to read them messages. I'm going to install it, okay? We almost done.
That was 10 times you pay the DK for a verse.
I put you in the beach house. Right on the edge of Costa Rica. Put one of them little flowers in your head. Have you looking like a fly, mama cita. Fuego.
Yeah. I'm in my...
Break it!
I'ma live a hustle just to get that moolah.
Expect my change, I can't go see that jeweler. Came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me.
Shut up. I got way too much on my mental. Hey. I learned from what I've been through. I'm finna do what I didn't do and still waking up like the rinse dude. And I can't
fight I don't argue, fight, or fuss. I catch my nothing. Adios.
Hey.
I cancel all the plans. I bust all
what
on
the party. Y'all. Hey. 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 Hey.
She don't think that I can change. So I switch from a Benz to a Range.
Okay.
First class is your head. I've got more money than an ex. Way more money than an ex.
Ooh.
Yeah.
I'ma live a hustle just to get that moolah. And stack my change, I can't go see that jeweler.
Go! Go!
The one, but you can't call me, bro.
Pull up with that chopper and a telescope.
I'ma eat them rat bitches when the chef comes.
That's my song right there. Oh, no, not this song, bro. Bro, Nicki Minaj shot the diss Lil Kim on that song. Like, for real.
She ain't a Nicki fan, then the bitch deaf dumb. You ain't my son, you my motherfucking stepson.
Bro, I just noticed. Sometimes on every song she say, it's always her talking about sons or stepson. Like, I'm not even lying. Like, if you search it up on YouTube and you type on Nicki, every time Nicki Minaj say sons on her song, you know what I'm talking about. Because I'm not lying. I never noticed until I got a notification popping up on my phone talking about some. Every time Nicki Minaj say sons, and I'm just like, it's like mostly on every song she says sons. I'm like, wow. I'm just like, wow, you talking about sons. Do you got a son?
to 11 in progress. Suspect is beautiful, wanted for heart theft. My baby on the run. Hold up, why did I call her that? She did me so wrong and I still feel like I want her back. Okay, I'm getting it back.
Ooh, that'd be just me. How she talking?
I'm gonna write it all down in a rap sheet. Thought she loved me, now she just a love thief. I let her in, my heart was always open. Now I'm
done, y'all was about to get lit, bro.
Why would I wanna keep her to myself? I know you mad.
Why you running? I know you ain't trying to front, cause you know I'm stunning. Matter of fact, bless her, I got the gentleman. Oh my god. Oh, yeah, hit it from a bag, watch it. Bless you. Yeah, crying up my arms like a wreck you. Talking about a rocket, her heart ran into the restaurant, yeah. Bro, that was just lit. Like, I don't know what the other one is my best friend wanted me back to, but that one was lit. I couldn't find it, I'm sorry. Like, maybe if I scroll down some more, or whatever, I'll probably find it. But I'ma react to some more stuff too. And maybe I'll react to another Try Not to Laugh challenge. Cause I know my best friend, like that Try Not to Laugh challenge, that wasn't even funny. Like I know she probably failed. She probably almost failed, but I didn't fail. You didn't see me laugh one time. How could you see me laugh? Cause I didn't have my camera on or nothing, I don't think. But anyway, I'ma see y'all later. And wait, hold up. In case you don't know, I got an outro and an intro too. So I'm blow it up. So when I say my outro, you're gonna see an outro that got like a game controller and that TV in the background. But you'll find out anyway. But I'll see y'all later. And Tay Tizzle is out.